All right, Dynasty gang, I need your help. Oh, I was trying to make something shake in one of my Dynasty leagues. I have the 1-on-1 after a marvelous trade by yours truly, and I have a nice squad that I think I can compete with right now in this season. But I decided to see if I can make a trade. So check this out. So in my league check, I put the 1-on-1 up for sale. See what I could get, you know, going fishing a little bit. So I got an offer. I give up the 2024 1-on-1. And I get Trevor Lawrence and AJ Brown. Now, I'll be honest, I was looking to get a first round pick back in this kind of deal because I feel like even if I get Trevor Lawrence and AJ Brown, it's still not enough. And if I'm going to be giving up the first overall pick in this rookie draft, I want to get as much as I can. Because if you look at my team right at the top, I drafted CJ Stroud last season in the startup. I got Jahmyr Gibbs, I got James Cook, Ceedee Lamb, Puka Nacua, Nico Collins, Sam LaPorta, Devon Achane, and then I kind of got Derek Carr. I slacked a little bit as my QB2. And on the bench, I got Ezekiel Elliott, Tony Pollard, Darnell Mooney, one of my favorite sleepers this season, Jameson Williams, who I traded for, Marvin Mims, and Jake Ferguson. Now, I'm not too high on Marvin Mims. I've been going back and forth with him, and I don't like the Denver Broncos situation, but that's more on another video. But if you see where I'm going, I don't really have to give up the first overall pick. I could simply just go Caleb Williams or Jaden Daniels and be content with that. I also have two other picks in the first round, the 7th overall and the 11th. So I could clean up and grab a running back or a wide receiver with those two picks. Plus, I have a second round pick too. But let me know what you guys think. Should I make this deal or should I just stand pat and take somebody at the 1-on-1?